them.
That's what makes the B part so good. You're so glad to be off and leave it. You hear that C coming.
That's what I was kind of hearing, just the teeth. I couldn't hear
the other part. And once you get to where everybody knows that, it's a good one to go very fast at because it's not particularly hard. So it's not. Yeah. So it starts off pretty easy. Quarter notes. Close, except it starts. So that's like little ring. And you can kind of make that funky if you want. It's like. And then it does the same thing. How does it end on there? I just sometimes slow things escape me.
Yeah, when you're really slow.
I just want to do what it says on here. So
I concur.
Okay, so that it ends that way. Whole first thing, and we'll just do it maybe three or four times, kind of slow. Thank you. the first part. And that is pretty much all in a D chord, quick A right at the end of the thing, which makes the B part fun because you get into some nicer chords with the C and the G there. So, and again, these aren't that hard, it's just mostly chord notes. I like the double stop. Do that double stop, your middle finger is positioned for the next run, so you don't have to move. And you don't have to put that little grace note thing in there, but it's just what the YouTube video
insist on. Insist on
it. Insist on it.
Right.
It makes it nice, I know. And that's how it gets out. So let's start halfway through the B part with the C. So there, that runs a little tricky. So I don't think the B part's very hard. Let's just play it through several times.
Yeah.